Hey fishing fans, Matt Watson here, and I'm about to tell you what we have got that is new to ultimatefishing.tv. And I'm going to start with something we've been filming right here in New Zealand, something a little bit different from us. I give away my saltwater gear, replace it with some fly fishing gear, and we get into the backcountry in the central North Island. We drive into some incredible spots, and I can tell you that I had one of the best days fishing I've had in a long, long time.
Yes.
And it's not just fishing, there was some hunting too. The mission for the trip was to fill the freezer, and that we did. We got the opportunity to get a shot at what is normally the quite elusive Sika deer, but with our new Ultimate Fishing Pro Team member, Russ Anderson, it was almost a little bit too easy.
Right in the shoulder, mate.
There's the bullet. Oh, you can see them perfectly in the shoulder.
These are full-length episodes. There's too much to get into one episode, so we're going to be running a two-parter. Backcountry, hunting and fishing. Check them out. They are new, and of course, you can watch them free at ultimatefishing.tv.
And this is how it's done.
Gone from being coy and worried to being a smart-ass now.
Just a walk in the park, isn't it?
Well, mate, it is when you get the right help. I've got to say that, Russ. We've had plenty of people calling out for more father and son content, namely me and Shaw. It's great to hear that we're inspiring other fathers and sons, fathers and daughters, and even mums and their kids to get out and spend this quality time together. But more recently, we've been out here in my little boat, Te Honki, just doing some burly, some big baits, some real back to basic stray lining. And we had some excellent results.
That's nice, but man, bro.
That's a fat one, mate.
That's just gone up, and it's available to watch for free right now at ultimatefishing.tv, as well as, well, all kinds of fishing filmed from all over the world. Well, one of the reasons that we're out here now about to do some land-based fishing off the rocks is because our land-based fishing has really been trending. So trending right now, we've got a little mission that we did also here in New Zealand where we headed up the coast. We put out the Contiki, we had excellent results with that. We did okay casting, but we did even better when we needed to get our bait a long, long way out. So we used a cannon.
Yeah, boy!
Also in that episode, we do get on the rocks, and it's a good episode that can show you the techniques for fishing off the sand, namely surf casting, contiki fishing, as well as my favourite, rock fishing. And while we're talking of rock fishing, we have got plenty of tips and tricks on how you can make the most of any opportunity you get, just like me, to get out here and get a fish off the rocks, particularly for kingfish and trophy-sized snapper. Yep, we're on. Kingy on. Shit. Come back out, boy. Those of you keen on game fishing, don't worry, because also coming soon to ultimatefishing.tv, we've got some more incredible offshore action. This time we're taking a look beneath the water and up above the water, namely in the air, showing you some of the behind the scenes of how we get some of our footage, and in doing so we get some pretty neat little insights into the behaviour of marlin. And when I say marlin, I mean like lots of marlin.
The camera doesn't put the marlin off, eh? They like it.
Look,
it's on the camera, on the camera. The other one, got one.
Woohoo!
Woohoo! Make sure these lines don't touch, eh? Because we've got a camera on both of them.
Woohoo!
Woohoo!
We're getting low on line on this one, eh?
So, right, before we get into filming our next bit of land-based fishing action, that's all we've got time for. Make sure you check it out, ultimatefishing.tv. There is hundreds of hours of free fishing action there. And of course, if you want to stay up with the very latest, follow me, Matt Watson, on Facebook and Instagram. And also check out social media pages for ultimatefishing.tv.